All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. Like I told you, it was just a brief project, especially when you understand what you have to do. It don't take you that long. So I was able to successfully swap my Cisco catalyst switch supervisory blades, rebooted my system. It came back to full functionality, verified with the command center, all this while. Walk out. The whole thing took less than half an hour. And now, I'm headed home. I can go enjoy my Saturday. Now the time here is about 10:26 a.m. So you see,